So, is your intended spouse a Mr. Right, a Mr. Wrong, or a Mr. Not right now? It is my prayer that God will give you the wisdom you need to make the right choice.